Yo, what's up, guys? I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News. As it turns out, SpongeBob may be responsible for our existence. According to a new study published in Nature Geoscience, sponges added oxygen to the deep ocean and created an environment suitable for complex life forms. The research shows that primitive sponges could survive in water containing very low levels of oxygen, just like the ocean during the cryogenic period. So, 700 million years ago, the first sponges emerged and began filter feeding to collect tiny particles of organic matter from simple animals and complex cells. Dead microbial matter consumes oxygen as it rots. Therefore, the more dead organisms there are, the more oxygen is needed. So, by filter feeding, sponges helped raise the ocean's oxygen supply by decreasing the amount of rotting organisms. During the next 100 million years, the ocean's oxygen levels gradually increase, meaning more oxygen-reliant life could begin evolving. So the first predatory animals with intestines appeared around 650 million years ago and began forming the first complex food chains. This new study challenges the long-standing belief that a major boom in atmospheric oxygen occurred at the same time. However, it is widely accepted that the first land animals evolved from marine species. So what do you guys think? Do you think we have sponges to thank for our existence? Let me know in the comments below. Check out these other videos over here. Subscribe and share this with your friends, guys, because knowledge is power, right? I'll see you hairy mammals later.